I'm locked out of my old kingdom. You're not. You see what I'm saying?
You're saying I could be a lawyer.
I'm saying you're a football player. It's in your blood.
That's racist.
Your soul.
That's racist.
Your eyes.
That's gay.
That's homophobic. Okay.
That's black.
That's racist.
Damn.
I guess you wonder where I've been.
Stop acting like you know the way ahead, like you know the rules.
There are no rules, man. We're lost.
No.
Okay, go.
No.
Ow.
I just realized something. I had a bad childhood.
Yeah, I know.
What do you mean, you know?
Look at you.
What do you mean, look at me?
Look at how you stand. People who had good childhoods don't stand like that.
It's the guy from Fortnite!
He ruined my dream journal!
I most certainly did not! Heaven's door! Send him to the principal's office and have him expelled!
Good grief.
What sound is that?
A dinosaur.
A what?
Dinosaur.
It's a what?
Dinosaur.
Make the sound again.
Rawr.
Are you talking about them things from Jurassic Park?
You ain't no damn Transformer, and you never will be.
Shut up, bitch. I'm finna roll out.
Damn, he really is a Transformer.
Chuck Norris learnt how to read from a book.
Right.
Stephen Hawking's once stood up to bow down to Chuck Norris.
Oh.
Sharks get in cages to swim with Chuck Norris.
I like that one.
One time the cops stopped Chuck Norris because he was speeding. They got away with a warning. When the Hulk gets angry, he turns into Chuck Norris.
Yep, heard that one.
Chuck Norris picked an apple off an orange tree and made lemonade with it. Chuck's wife irons his shirt while he's wearing it. Chuck Norris got bitten by a cobra, and after 5 days of excruciating pain, the snake died. The other night, I had a dream that I had a fight with Chuck Norris and woke up with a black eye.
Please, if my kid came out looking like that, I'd have put the robot parts on the outside.
I'm sorry, Optimus. It looks like our streak of losses is going to continue. I'm not even sad, though. The world is just so beautiful right now in Unreal Engine 5.
Oh, wait, I have Hollow Purple in my inventory.
Both the heaven and earth, I alone achieved this victory royale.
Excuse me, waiter?
Yes?
Yeah, I'm so sorry, but there appears to be a hair in my food.
Oh, I'm so deeply sorry. Please forgive us. We'll remake this for you.
No. Actually, I was wondering if you could add some more.
You're clearly upset. I will fix this right away.
You misunderstand. I am not upset. I am hungry. I want more hair. In my linguine.
I'm not sure.
It's delicious. Add more hair to my linguine.
Hey, no, stop. Just calm down. Don't do it.
Fucking Legos.
Fucking Legos.
Legos. I put the new 4G's on the G. I tap into the bloody bottoms that's on the knee. Cause all my niggas got it out.
She's...
Tell me a part of the body that begins with the letter T.
Titties. Favorite part.
Without hesitation, and he saw absolutely nothing wrong. Oh.
They're so valuable, let's sell them.
No way! I'm not collecting them to sell. I'm collecting them because they're simple and beautiful and because they make me happy. Why are you so money hungry?
GTA 6 will have the first playable woman and will be more culturally sensitive.
No!
What are you doing down here in the realm of the month?
Just pick an eye, babe. I can't concentrate on what I'm saying if you keep...
Yeah, pick one. Pick one.
Roses are red. Harry Potter is lit.
You're going to go to Hogwarts and do spells and shit.
I'm a brain! You might have a brain, but I have a gun!
Your man's best friend.
Really sexist.
No manners in every... Fuck it.
You can't talk.
And chocolate kills you.
Super Saiyan 3, I skipped that. Low-class clowns, I slapped that. Blue-haired bitches, I smashed that. Saga-level villains, I...
Now stand aside, worthy adversary.
'Tis but a scratch.
A scratch? Your arm's off.
No, it isn't.
Well, what's that then?
I've had worse.
You lie.
Oh my god, if baby oil dissolves condoms, what the fuck does it do to babies? This may be shocking, but babies and condoms are made of different material. It's like rock, paper, scissors. Baby oil defeats condom. Baby defeats baby oil. Condom defeats baby.
Rock also defeats baby.
Hold on a minute. You look like me.
Well, of course. I respect every single Spider-Man.
Even me?
No!
This world shall know pain. Almighty push!
You're Mexican, right?
Sí, de Guadalajara.
So you speak Mexican?
Pues español.
What the f***? What? You're racist.
¿Qué pasó?
That was racist.
What's a racist?
I'm gonna count on him. Hasta la vista.
We are now here live with a completely racist little boy.
What?
How old are you, son?
This many? What's happening? Who are you?
So, Junior, what are your thoughts on the whole Jack situation that you brought to life?
He's a bad guy. One time he said, boys rule and girls drool.
Because they do, because girls are gross. What are you talking about?
For instance, when we play tag, when he is it, everybody's running away from him.
That's tag, okay? That's the rules of tag. Yes, we all touch people. I touch people in tag.
Lots of the other kids try to get away from him, and they hide from him.
Yeah, in hide and seek, dude! In hide and seek!
Kenny!
Huh? Oh my god! They killed Kenny! You bastard!
I waited for 3.5 years. White man did it in 1 week. I waited for 3.5 years. White man did it in 1 week. I said I waited for...
Your elemental power is... Green.
What's that?
Green.
Okay, so just to recap. Fire, ice, water, earth, lightning, and...
Green.
Ready, Ike? Kick the baby!
Don't kick the goddamn baby.
Kick the baby!
Dad? No, you're not him. Dad! Dad!
Bro, come over here, come over here. Check out my new shoes. There's a brand new one, too. 나가 날 쉐우드 이토. 나가 스마일 5-6. 나이키 캑스.
나를 쏘우 쏘아요.
What? You're the most repulsive person I have ever met.
I throw my used car batteries into the ocean.
I can finally leave. Martha, I'm coming home, sweetie. I'm back in the fucking building again!
Bye, Chi-Chi, I'm gonna go train!
No, you're not.
Well, why not?
It's Goten's birthday today.
Chi-Chi, we both know I don't know who that is.
Ouch. Goku, you're not going.
But Vegeta's gonna go!
Get out! Oh!
Fine, you leave me with no choice. I go train Chi-Chi.
Oh, you can go, Goku.
All right, thanks, Chi-Chi. You're the best. Gotta go.
Goku!
I have two sides.
Hiya, Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
You wanna go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
Pineapple belongs on pizza.
All right, put him up.
Watch a Blue Shuriken go. Remember that someone is currently dating your ex and they think they got lucky.
If you haven't found your soulmate yet, don't feel bad. Even the married ones are still searching.
I whoop everybody ass in this bitch.
You do what now?
I said I whoop everybody ass that's in this bitch.
That boy ain't lying, but he'll whoop everybody ass in this bitch other than me.
You too, Nick.
Finish it, and I'm gonna finish your ass. Come on. I ain't touched a motherfucker in the head in a while.
What the fuck you mean?
Help me demonstrate, bitch. Come on.
Everybody ass in this bitch except my homie over there.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
Kind.
Hmm.
Say everybody, have you seen my balls? They're big and salty and brown. Ooh. If you ever need a quick just stick my balls in your mouth. Suck on my chocolate salty balls.
Suck on these balls.
Put them in your mouth and suck them.
Suck, suck, suck on these balls.
Suck on my chocolate salty balls.
They're packed full of goodness.
I get fiber sucking my balls.
Suck them, go on it. Yeah, suck them,
yeah.
Suck these balls.
Suck them, my balls.
Go on
chuck
it.
Suck
them, suck
them. Yeah. Chuck
them, suck them balls.
Oh, did I?
The human girl requires food. I looked in the fridge and realized we don't have a fridge.
What with us all being spirits?
So I wanted to open a Garganta to a Costco in the human world and pick up something for her. What do human girls eat? Nickels? Are nickels food?
Nickels are not food.
What unfathomable cultural barriers separate us that we may never understand one another?
What's your type?
I have a girlfriend.
So what's your type then?
My girlfriend.
And what does she look like?
She looks like my girlfriend.
So what would you rate me out of 10?
I can't do that.
You can't rate me at all?
I can't rate you at all.
What would you rate your girlfriend out of 10?
She broke my scale because she's so beautiful.
I call this everything in the ocean. Seven seas. Everything that's in the ocean is in this pot. It's called claw by your bumba claw.
Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Let's get it. Let's go.
Dragon Ball.
Watch you watch a real anime like JoJo's. Wait, you do? Then tell me in part three, who is your favorite Stardust Crusader? You get out right now. You get out now. It was Muhammad Abdul and you failed. Get out! Get out! Baldur F! So sick! I want to vomit. That's the thing I'm going to. Feel a little bit better, but not fully. It'll take some time.
What? What? Why? What's wrong?
Yeah, my color's coming off! I'm turning
what
white!
The fuck?
I recognize the council has made a decision, but given that it's a stupid-ass decision, I've elected to ignore it.
My mom says she's taking me to Casa Bonita in Denver, and I get to invite three friends.
Wow, Casa Bonita?
Woohoo!
What's Casa Bonita? Dude, haven't you ever been there? It's a big Mexican restaurant, but they have, like, cliff jumpers and Black Bart's Cave and all kinds of stuff.
It's like the Disneyland of Mexican restaurants.
This Saturday, awesome! Casa Bonita, Casa Bonita, food and fun in a festive atmosphere, Casa Bonita.
Who said I'm inviting you?
You... Your mom said you could take three friends.
Yes, three friends. You're not my friend.
Well, come on, Kyle. Who the hell else are you going to take besides Dan and Kenny?
I'm going to take Butters. He invited me to his birthday party last month, so I owe him one.
Butters? You're going to take that butthole? Why?
About to turn 18. Guess where I'm going.
The strip club?
No! Jail! Robbed a bank. I'm a thief. I'm a slut.
Norris narrates Morgan Freeman's life. Superman owns Chuck Norris undies. Chuck Norris doesn't do push-ups. He pushes the world down. Chuck Norris can do a wheelie on a unicycle. Chuck Norris can tie his shoelaces with his feet. Chuck Norris can sneeze with his eyes open. Chuck Norris lost his virginity before his dad did.
That's some beauties, eh?
Chuck Norris built the hospital he was born in. When Chuck Norris's parents had nightmares, they came to his room.
That's great.
Ghosts tell Chuck Norris stories around the campfire. Chuck Norris can kill two stones with one bird.
Jesus, you're so cool. You're gonna shine in my heart like a jewel. Jesus, understand, I'm gonna love you till the very end. Oh, Jesus, 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 I love you. Oh, Jesus, 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 I love you.
Where am I?
What was that?
Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Friendly reminder that mercury is in the microwave again.
Oh, Freddy, not again.
I want to break free.
Friendly reminder that mercury is in the microwave again.
Fuck, 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 Freddy, 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 no!
So you want to be a warrior?
Yep.
I can't hear you. Well, tell me, do you know how to kick someone's ass?
Yep.
And how do you think that went?
Pretty pretty good.
Stop chewing so fucking loud, bro.
Leave that little guy alone. The fuck is you gonna do if I don't?
Grayson, who you think's gonna win?
Goku, obviously, duh.
I do not know about that.
Don't tell me. There's no way you can die. He's really dying.
Yep.
Why did you do this to me?
I just wanted you to like him.
I didn't want him to die.
You alright, buddy?
What do you think?
Oh.
I'm going to kill you. And then kill you again. And I feel
nothing. Girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you. Yeah, yeah, girls like.
Are you telling me that you are not?
Yeah, I'm not a woman.
White? Oh, the deception! The betrayal, man, you deceived me!
Calm down, I'm an FBI agent, I was uncovering a...
Negro, please! Didn't somebody tell you this was an all-white party, huh? Someone get this jigaboo away from... Enjoying your cupcake, fat ass?
Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Yeah, I want it louder though. Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Let's party. Let's go.
Give me a pizza with extra cheese.
Extra cheese.
And hold the tomato sauce.
Hold the tomato sauce.
And hold the crust.
Hold the crust. Hey, Jimmy, give me a cheese with nothing.
Nothing?
I want to go all the way up. I want to do it. Stop hiding. You hiding forever. Ricky, when I catch you, Ricky. 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 Ricky, when I catch you, Ricky.
Give it to me.
Shoot it, MJ.
Give me some time. Oh, no.
MJ, what are you doing?
You know I'm bad.
What could you give me?
Cheese.
And now for a simple 9,000 question dating quiz. Grunkle Stan, on a scale from 1 to 5, you scored a 3.
Yes! Yes!
Dateable. Dipper, your score is... Yeesh! You know, scores don't really matter. You should just focus on being you.
Questionable.
Seuss, on a scale from 1 to 5, you scored... a 12?
My grandma was right all along. I am the world's most perfect man.
I bet you I can catch this knife. Ready? I got it.
Ah! I died. I fucking died! The fuck you want?
Last time on Dragon Ball Super, Beerus met his match fighting Superman. Not to worry, help is on the way. Gohan and Piccolo are here with LeBron James and Thanos to save the day.
Guys, there's a bomb on the train!
Obama's on the train!
No, a bomb!
Oh, good, I fucking hate Obama, but I'm not racist or anything.
I am. An old man crashes his car into an expensive automobile. The owner of the expensive automobile gets out and he confronts the old man. He tells him, you give me $10,000 cash or I will beat you to a pulp. The old man says, whoa, buddy, I'm sorry, I don't have that kind of money. But let me call my son, he trains dolphins. The old man starts to dial his son, and before he speaks into the phone, the man with the expensive automobile yanks the phone out of his hand and says, So, you train dolphins. Well, your old man damaged my car. You better bring me $10,000 cash right now, or I'm going to beat the heck out of him and you. The son says, I'll be there in 15 minutes. In exactly 15 minutes, a jeep pulls up. Six men get out and start pummeling the man with the expensive car. Meanwhile, the son approaches his father and says, Dad, I train Navy SEALs, not dolphins.
Sir, I just wanted to let you know that the Xbox 360s are about to be shipped. Fantastic, and you've made sure to install the game Uno on every single system? Yes, every single Xbox 360, every single day one Xbox 360 has Uno installed, guaranteed. Great, now I want you to only take one Xbox 360 and uninstall Uno. You want me to remove Uno from just one single Xbox 360? Why?
Shh, trust me. I have a good feeling something funny is gonna come from this. I like to do a wee bit of trolling.
Uno, you fucking dick!
I don't have it, you fucking
Damn, my hair looks like shit today.
The fuck did I just say about my hair?
I'm only human, after all. I'm only human, after all. Not with the blame on me.
Guys, I actually think my house is haunted. My door's been acting really crazy. I don't know the...
Guys, there's a bomb on the train!
Obama's on the train!
No, a bomb!
Oh, good. I fucking hate Obama, but I'm not racist or anything.
I am.
Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch.
Here's everyone's starters. What, hold on, are you serious? Garlic bread?
You don't like garlic bread? Are you mad?
I can't eat garlic.
What, you got like an allergy or something?
I'm a vampire.
What's for mains?
Well, I've done everyone else a steak and I've done you a lovely nut roast.
What? Why don't I get a steak?
Oh, well, Jerry said you didn't like steaks.
Wooden steaks! I don't like wooden steaks!
Oh, yeah, I meant ones like this.
Oh, hold on, why have you got that?
Oh, no reason. It's gardening.
Look, it's bad enough that this dinner party's BYOB, let alone you guys not serve me anything I can eat.
BYOB?
Bring your own blood.
I'll see if there's any more steaks going. How do you like it?
Bloody, obviously. Ah! Is this cutlery silver?
Oh, yeah, it is.
Right, you're trying to kill me, aren't you?
No!
Oh,
no!
No!
You saved me. Why?
Monkey.
Then stop acting like you've got any right to feel sorry for yourself! We're living in a hell you two created! Are you proud of yourself? You're not what like you've ever been! You're not even human anymore!
Stop manipulating me! Stop! Stop!
This morning, I woke up. Today and this morning, in the morning I woke up, this morning I woke up, and remember that every morning that I wake up, I woke up that fucking day, just remember that.
What?
What the fuck, dude?
Wait.
Heaven's door! Explode this motherfucker's dick off!
Hey! Get out of my sandwich! Now!
It's gonna be quite a different place with him gone, that's for true!
Court dismissed! Bring in the dancing lobsters!
Stop jerking the trigger! You're still jerking the trigger.
It's not as easy as it looks. Well, you're closer to the target than I am.
Autobots, transform, Jesus Christ. Amen. Oh, God damn it. Oh, sorry. Better roll my ass down to the church and fucking repent. fuck it, you don't care.
My house got robbed. So I went out, I bought 9 guns, put them in secret compartments all over my house. I was in the house for 3 hours by myself. Acting out shit that never happened. Oh, shit. This how you gonna do me, huh? You gonna rob me in the guest bathroom? Okay. I'm gonna give you what you want. Just let me wipe my ass one last time. Gun compartment. Oh, shit. This how you gonna do me, huh? You gonna rob me in the living room while I'm sitting on the couch in front of the fireplace masturbating? Okay. I'm gonna give you what you want. Just let me log off of Pornhub one last time. Gun compartment.
Yo, I've been talking to Ashley for a couple of weeks, and I think I'm ready to ask her out.
I mean, yeah, that's cool that you want to go out with her, but I heard she only likes guys with blonde hair. Like,
bro, I'm just chilling.
Nah, I'm like, how you gonna change your entire self for a girl, bro? Like,
bro, she has a twin sister.
See, that's a different story.
That's what I'm trying to say.
Thing is, you don't even realize how racist America is until after you leave. You know? Like, I did a show not too long ago in Edmonton, Canada. There is no racist vibe in Edmonton. Well, first of all, ain't no niggas out there, so anybody be mad at. But I must have walked around that motherfucker for 4 days looking for a black person. Finally, I saw one. I ain't even know the motherfucker. I just ran up to him and hugged him. Like, nigga, where you been? We need to stick together. He was offended. He was like, dude, get your hands off of me, bro. It's like totally absurd. I was like, shit, they got him. It was too late, I couldn't save him.